He just told me that there are actually some freaky wild animals, guys.
What did you hear, man?
Guys, it's getting very scary, man. No way.
You kidding?
Come, kitty, come on.
Come to daddy.
Come.
I guess she don't like us. And she don't like you for sure. Look at her face. Alright fam, we're now literally on my way to the freaky forest. But before we go into the forest, guys, I'm going to show you an abandoned hotel, guys. Actually, the name is the Hotel Cosmos. I uploaded on Twitter a very old picture of the freaky hotel, guys. It's now abandoned. They're going to demolish the place, but I don't know. I guess the government don't have the money to demolish it, so it's barricaded for many years right now. So yeah, but after that freaky abandoned hotel, guys, there's actually a sort of very spooky forest, a big one, but now it's going to be dangerous because it's snowed today and of course a lot of rain. But yo, I'm going to show you the freaky hotel first, guys, and I'm going to tell you a little scary history about this place to on the way to the freaky hotel, guys. What? Yo, that's an awesome car. It's a Subaru. It's a Mitsubishi. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, guys, what I was telling about freaky. Oh Jesus, I can't see nothing. Oh, the freaky history. It's actually very spooky, guys. Back in the days, in the years of 60s, this place was very popular by local people. Very rich people came there as well. So yeah, there was actually a lot of schools came there, you know, some school trips. But now, then, after some financial problems or something, they shut down the whole business and then it's abandoned for many years. They tried to renovate this place, but they didn't have the money to renovate. So they decided to just left it behind like this, guys. So yeah, it's now abandoned for multiple years. And a sort of exorcism took place there, which was very creepy. They let an exorcist come because there was actually a lot of bad spirits there. And so yeah, the locals tell me that, fams. I know that.
They're standing in car.
Yo, there's a car standing, man. Someone is fucking in car. Someone is legit fucking in car there, man. What the hell, my screen's blurry, fams. But there's actually a car standing and someone is fucking there, I guess.
Seriously?
Alright, guys, now we're on our way to the freaking abandoned hotel that is there, fams. Look at this. Hotel Cosmos, man. There was a lot of paranormal activity there, fams, at the freaking hotel. It's actually a hotel restaurant. And behind me is actually a car with some people inside, and they're literally busy with fucking. So, yeah, but I'm not here to mess up their lovely time, but I'm here to show you the freaky hotel, guys. And yeah, like you see, they filled barricaded the whole place and they shut down the whole place too as well. But I'm trying to find a way in, but I'm not for sure, guys, that we're going to find a way in. What do you think? Yeah, they shut down everything, man. Barricade everything, literally. So yeah, I guess it's time for the freaky forest itself, guys. I'm back at the forest. Now, oh Jesus, that's a
Are you kidding me? Respect the dangerous man. With your safety boots on, I just only have my freaky shoes. Oh, it's wet. Alright, oh, oh. Jesus Christ. Dude, the sweat's messed up, man. Oh, shit. And dangerous. Oh, shit. God. Oh, Jesus. Yo, this road is slippy, man. You know that? Yo, yo, wait here, right here. Oh. Yo. Film me, man.
I'm gonna put my banana on.
Okay. Yeah. I swear that those people that is busy with fucking guys, they don't swear first. What the heck are those guys going to do in the freaking forest?
What?
Well, we are savage, man. We're going to explore the freaky, scary forest, guys. Also, let me know in the comments, bro, if you want me to do more forest. This is actually my first video that I'm going to explore the forest, guys, at night time. At winter.
So, yeah.
What do you find there? Dude, this is scary, man, you know that? And pretty dangerous. I don't know if that's a good idea, man. Because I have so much bad shoes on, man, now. Yo, that's going very deep, you know? Oh, Jesus Christ, no way.
Yo, Jesus Christ, the freaky floor is very slippery, man. I almost fell so about multiple times right now. And we are not in the freaky forest yet. Can you freaking imagine that, man?
Look at this. If I'm not going to slip away, I'm going...
Huh?
You're kidding me, man. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Ah, that's way too dangerous, fams. Especially with those freaky shoes. And he just told me that there are actually some freaky wild animals, guys. Like wolves, foxes, wild pigs. What?
Boar.
What is that?
Everzoon and boar.
Boar.
Yeah.
And a lot of boars walks here, man, at night. Difficult when it's cold. Holy crap, man. You kidding me? But yo, it's all for you, a family. Aww. Oh. Yo, is this mud or what?
Yeah, I'm frozen.
Frozen mud. What the hell, man? This is getting worse. But I have this. To hold me on a little bit. Oh shit. Alright. Yeah, if I'm going to see a boar, I don't know what the heck I'm doing, man. You know that? What? No way. I know, guys, that boars are pretty aggressive to people. If you're getting too close, they're going to attack you immediately, man. And? You saw something? You heard something? There in the front of me, in front of us, guys? He heard a brick or... I don't know. What did you hear, man? I thought they're broken. I broke or something. Oh man, Jesus. Fams. Sometimes we're literally stupid. Some stupid dudes. Especially at winter time.
Oh.
Guys, we can take two roads right now. This one and that one. But he wants to use a difficult one right now. Downstairs.
Yeah, I know both of us, we're talking about
this. I don't care, man.
But it was very funny that we literally saw two people stuck in the car.
I went to saw which they stopped immediately, man. Poor them. But yo, I want to record a freaky forest.
So yeah. Hi. I have the feeling that they're going to get attacked by freaky boars. You know that? So we left the, we took the left road right now. Yo, come here. Use that, man. Use that freaking wooden stock for the boars.
They'll hunt you out, man.
I don't care. At least you have one weapon that you can use for those freaky boars or wolves, I don't know.
En dat je ziet slapen, is ook fijn.
Bye. I don't believe you, man, that there are some boars here.
Ik heb het al gezien met mijn vader.
Hier in this forest?
Ja.
Oh, shh, shh. Dude, kom hier.
Now.
What is that? I see an eye or something there. Yo, to the right. Run. And now it's gone. There. I saw an eye and it's gone now. What now? Look, here. Is he in? Oh, there, fam. Look. To the light, to the left here. There, I saw a little digital eye right now. And now, I don't know if you can see it right now, fam, but it's now disappeared. Dude. Should that be a boar? Some lights and men of a bird in the forest, guys. Dude,
you come to me, Jens, not so much here in this. Too long.
You think those are other people?
Yeah.
Junkies.
Shh.
Oh.
So come on, then.
Yo, watch, come here. They're legit people, man, I swear. There are people.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we come away from now because there are actually some people and they come close to us right now. I heard something, some very weird.
With three people? Oh man, Jesus Christ, with three. Oh man, I have a feeling that we're gonna get attacked by freaky men and freaky boars. Go away here now, man. Guys. Very scary, man.
And I'm near the border.
There's some tax every time, man. Where's the road? But guys, I'm going to end this video when I'm back at the road. Because there's getting dangerous right now, man. There are actually people in the forest. That's freaky. What time is it right now?
I don't know.
It's actually 1:30 a.m. fam. Middle of the night, and there are actually some three people around me, random, in the freaky forest. And we're gonna get attacked by freaky boars, man. Holy shit. What was that? Okay, guys, you're almost at the freaky road. So there's a short exploration, but we're getting in trouble, I guess. And I don't want to get in trouble today. Oh, what is that in front of me? Shh. Oh shit. Go. Watch out, man. Oh. Shh. Jeez, go. Oh my gosh. Go. Dude, here, it's not slippery anymore, man. Oh my god. No way.
You kidding?
Alright, fam, I'm going. Where you now?
Guys, we made it a freaky road right now. He saw literally some ice, this different bars. Oh man. You know that that's freaky scary, man, you know that? It's dangerous at the night. Especially at winter time, guys. Oh man. My freaky heart is beating right now.
Man, it looks like a bomb beating.
They're actually bambus. Bambis, bambus. Bambis in this forest right now, fam. But never do banana forest, guys, at winter time when it just has snow. So yeah, that's pretty dangerous, man, you know that? So yeah, never do that, fams. Or if you're going to do it, make sure you have enough protection, a good flashlight like this, very good flashlight like this, guys. And I recommend to you have one, at least one weapon each person, guys. So yeah, oh man, if you enjoyed the short video, drop it like. Let's get the video 70 likes, because we legit risk our life and we could get attacked by freaking animals and other people that's random here at 1:30 a.m. guys. Would actually be here at 1:30 a.m. That's pretty weird, man. So yeah, for our own safety, we're into the freaky road now. Here it is. And yeah, please guys, if you saw something in the background that I didn't see in real life, or well, you didn't see this video, make sure to let me know in the comments below which time. Send it to me if you can, take a screenshot if you can. Send them all my social medias, guys, all my social medias in the description, especially Twitter, guys. We appreciate it. If you're new and enjoying this type of videos, let me know in the comments below if you want more that I'm going to, that I need to go back to explore more forests, guys. But I don't know if you're going to do some forests at winter time, but it's actually pretty dumb and dangerous. Ooh. So yeah, we appreciate it, guys. And if you put the notification on, you will see all my upcoming future videos as first. Your daughter's a crazy experience, you know that? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Christopher, we return.
Oh yeah. No, I'm not going to return, man. Hell no.
They're very beautiful in the meantime.
Oh man, guys, I'm so tired for running away for the freaking Porsche. Oh crap. So yeah, also if you want to help my channel, guys, you can also donate a small fee to my PayPal. My PayPal is in the link in the description below. So yeah, really appreciate it if you want to do that. Or you can buy your merch. I have just the Explode merch and have special crew merch. Well, it's actually a very low price, good quality, fast delivery. So yeah. Alright, enough talking right now, fams. It was a crazy experience and I'll can't wait to explore another forest, but that time I will do it at server like a smart ass. Alright guys, thanks for watching this short video and I will see you back later in another one. Peace.